Bobby's breast is a little juicy. I have to admit, they could have given this thing a better breath port, but that's alright. You know, I mean, especially for its size, hopefully you don't need a bubble. Right there, hopefully that ain't nothing too weak. Why'd I bubble up like that? Okay, it must be just the way it's molded. It must be just the way it was made. Yeah, I thought it had a bubble in it at first. But it seemed not to, so. Get it filled with body breath here and we'll find out. floppy breath filled alien. So, that's the last of the what I call the normal sized aliens. And in the next video, see if I can find it. This monster is going to be filled with my hot breath. That's right, hot air. It's going to be filling this one up. And believe me, this one here is a big one. So, won't be in the next video, but it'll be the next toy.